गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. लास्ट क्लास वी डिस्कस्ड अबाउट रिमाइंडर थ्योरम. ओके, डिटेल वी विल डिस्कस. सी, फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल रिमाइंडर थ्योरम. लेट पी ऑफ एक्स बी एनी पॉलिनोमियल ऑफ डिग्री ग्रेटर देन और इक्वल टू वन एंड लेट ए बी एनी रियल नंबर. ओके, सी हियर पी ऑफ एक्स ऑलरेडी वी डिस्कस्ड बिफोर. Take 2, with 2's are, we will do the division. 2, 2's are 4. Here remainder is 1. Okay? Here this is 2 is called divisor. This is divisor. And this is called quotient. 1 is called remainder. 5 is called dividend. Okay? Earlier we discussed it. This is all. And also we told one formula also. Dividend is equal to quotient into divisor. Quotient into divisor plus remainder. Remainder sometimes it is possible zero also. Remainder other than zero also possible. Okay. We discussed now, say here. Now we are discussing about using polynomials. Let p of x be any polynomial of degree greater than or equal to 1. Okay, and let a be any real number if p of x is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a. Then the remainder is p of a. Means, see for example, here, these are for constant values. Okay, before also we told here x minus 1 ja x cube plus 2x square plus x minus 1 minus 1. Then here see, we want x cube. So only we have x. We should multiply with x square. Then we will get x cube. Okay, not only here x, we have one more number minus 1, so minus into x square minus x square. Okay, see here we want x cube. X we have in divisor, the quotient is x square. Once see here x cube is the, see the power here cube, here divisor, dividend power is always greater than. Dividend power is always greater than quotient, always greater than divisor also. Here dividend power is always greater than divisor, always greater than quotient, and also remainder. So that's why we are saying here, let p of x be any polynomial of degrees greater than or equal to 1 and let a be any real number if p of x is divided by the linear polynomial x minus a, then remainder is p of a. Once you see the proof here, let p of x be any polynomial p of x like divisor with degree greater than or equal to 1, more than the divisor, the degree is we discussed already degree also. The highest power is its degree. See here the degree is 1. Here the degree is for this 3. There 2 like that will be. See, let p of x be any polynomial with degree greater than or equal to 1. Suppose that when p of x is divided by x minus a, the quotient is q of x. And the remainder is r of x. Okay? This is like x minus a will divide. Then this is we are taking divisor as p of x. Then quotient q of x. And last coming value that is called remainder r of x. That is p of x is equal to. Already we told here divisor into quotient plus remainder. Divisor into quotient plus remainder. Okay, since the degree of x minus a is 1 and the degree of r of x is less than the degree of x minus a, the degree of r of x is equal to 0. maybe constant also possible. Maybe sometimes it is possible remainder 0 also, other than 0 also possible, but the degree, the power of degree, the power, the degree is always less than dividend. Okay, this means that r of x is constant, say r. So for every value x, r of x is equal to r, then p of x is equal to x minus a, means divisor, into quotient plus remainder r. Okay, in particular, maybe in the place of x we will take a, then x minus a into q of x, in the place of x we will take a minus a is equal to 0, then this total value becoming 0, then we will get only r. Then we will get only r. Then we will get only r. Okay, see here. Once we will see here. At the time of subtraction, symbols are changing. Minus, plus. X cube, cancel. Here, 2x square plus x square, 3x square. 3x square coming value, x cube. Okay. And here, multiply with 3x, 3x into x, 3x square, plus into minus, minus, 1 into 3x, 3x. At the time of subtraction, symbols are changing, minus, plus, plus 3x square, minus 3x square, cancel. Both are now positive, 4x, 4x minus 1. Okay, see, x, we want 4x, multiply with 4. 4 into x, 4x, minus into plus, minus, 1 fourth are 4. At the time of subtraction, symbols are changing, minus, plus, cancel. 1 is positive, 1 is negative, subtraction should do. Symbol is big number symbol, big number symbol. So, now this is a divisor, this is a r of x remainder, this is q of x quotient. This is dividend. See, the power is 1. The power is 1 less than 3. The power is 2 less than 3. The power here constant. Already we discussed remainder. See here, see. Here the constant, constant degree is always 0. 0 is less than 3. Okay. This is the remainder theorem. This is the remainder theorem. Okay. We will discuss few problems regarding this remainder theorem. Remainder, it is possible. The power of remainder or quotient or divisor always less than dividend. Always less than dividend. And the remainder is maybe 0, maybe other than 0 also. 0 or other than 0. We will see here, one problem here. X cube plus 3x square, find the remainder. What they are asking? Find the remainder. Find the remainder. Find the remainder. Okay, two ways are there. One way is here. X cube plus 3x square, x cube plus 3x square, plus 3x plus 1, plus 3x plus 1, and we should do with, divide with x plus 1, x plus 1. Okay, two ways are there. First of all, we'll do normal method with x plus 1. X plus 1 we will do x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. Okay, in this, any value not there in that, maybe in that square value not there, maybe x value not there. Instead of that, we will keep 0. See, x cube, we want to x cube, we have only x. So, multiply with x square, x into x square, x cube, plus 1 into x square, x square. At the time of subtraction, symbols are changing. Minus, minus. Plus x cube minus x cube cancel. 3 minus 1, 2x square. Coming value 3x. Okay, we want x square, 2x square. We have x, so plus 2x. 2x into x, 2x square. Plus 1 into 2x, 2x. At the time of subtraction, symbols are changing. Minus, minus. Plus 2x square minus 2x square, 3 minus 2x. Coming value plus 1. X plus 1 is there. So, we will multiply with 1. X plus 1, 1 jar. X plus 1. X plus 1. Okay. Here remainder is 0. Here remainder we got 0. This is one process. Now, those no need this much. Division also no need. Very easy way is, they given here divisor x plus 1 is equal to 0. Then variable x is equal. Plus 1 they are going means minus 1. In that x is equal to minus 1, substitute in that polynomial x cube plus 3x square plus 3x plus 1. We will get a reminder. Now see, x is equal to 1. Substitute in the place of x, minus 1. Minus 1 whole cube. Minus 1 whole cube. Plus 3 into minus 1 whole square. Plus 3 into minus 1 plus 1. Okay. Now here, the power is a odd number, then we will get minus 1. Here power is a even number, plus 1. So 3 1 here, plus 3. Here 3 into minus 1, minus 3. Plus 1. According to board mass, multiplication should do first of all. So C is equal, minus means negative value, positive value, negative value. Positive value. Positive, positive we should add. Negative, negative we should add. 3 plus 1, 4. Minus 1, minus 3, minus 4. Plus 4, minus 4 is equal to 0. Very easy way. Just to substitute this value, we will get 0. So we want a reminder. No need this much big process. Just to substitute the value according to x minus 1 is equal to 0, x is equal to minus 1. So, this is the remainder theorem, using remainder theorem for finding this is the process. Okay, no need this division, no need to do every time. This division, one more. We'll see one more here. So, x cube. Polynomial is same, x cube plus 3x square, x cube plus 3x square, plus 3x plus 1, plus 3x plus 1 in the two, they given 5 plus 2x is equal to 0. 2x is equal to minus 5. X is equal to minus 5 by 2. X is equal to minus 5 by 2. So substitute in the place of x is equal to minus 5 by 2. My 3 into, see here, is equal x value minus 5 by 2. Minus 5 by 2 whole cube. Plus 3 into minus 5 by 2 whole square. Plus 3 into minus 5 by 2. Plus 1. Okay. 5 by 2 into 5 by 2 into 5 by 2. 5 5 is 25. 25 5 is minus 125. Minus 125 by 2 2 is 4. 4 2 is 8. Plus 3 into minus 5 by 2 minus 5 by 2. Power is a even number. So, minus not possible to come. 5, 5 is 25. By 2, 2 is 2, 2 is 4. See, 5 by 2 whole cube means don't do 5, 3 is don't do 2 cubes or don't do. So, minus 5 by 2 whole cube means minus 5 by 2 into minus 5 by 2 into minus 5 by 2. Here possible cancellation? No, not possible cancellation. So, 5 5 is 25. 25 5 is 125. 2 2 is 4. 4 2 is 8. Okay, like that will be. Here also 5 by 2 whole square is minus 5 by 2 into minus 5 by 2. Here, 3 5 is minus 15 by 2 plus 1 is equal minus 125 by 8. 25 3 is plus 75 by 4 minus 15 by 2 plus it is possible, right? 1 by 1. Okay. What is the LCM for 2, 4, 8? Do with 2 jar, 2 1 jar, 2 2 jar, 2 4 jar. Again, 1 jar, 2 2 jar, 2 2 jar, 4, 4 2 jar, 8. LCM is 8. LCM is 8. For that 8, with 8 jar doing means we will get quotient is 1. 1 into 125. Minus 125. Minus 125. For 8 LCM, 4 jar doing means 2. The quotient is 2. 75, 2 jar plus 150. 2 jar doing means the quotient is 4. The quotient is 4. Minus 15, 4 jar 60. 1 jar doing means 8. 8 1 jar plus 8. Plus 8 by remainder. Yes. Here positive, positive should add 150 plus 8, 158. 158 minus 125, 60. 185. 185 by 8. 185 by 8 is equal. Here see, one is positive, one is negative. Subtract should do 185 minus 158. 7 here, 1 went 2, so 2, 27 by 8. Big number symbol, minus 27 by 8. Minus 27 by 8. Okay, see here, the remainder, we got minus 27 by 8. This is not a 0. This is not a 0. Maybe sometimes remainder it is possible 0. Maybe sometimes not possible. Okay, in this class, we discuss the remainder theorem and also few problems here. Next class we will discuss remaining problems. Thank you.